you don't get to judge the Democrats on the radical leftists who don't even consider themselves Democrats. You don't get to judge Democrats on those people and then turn around and demand that everyone judge the Republicans on a perfect set of utopian virtues. Sorry, it doesn't work that way. I'm going to judge the Republicans on the people who are in office. You should be judging the Democratic Party on the people who are in office, not on the radicals. Now, if you'd like me to judge the Republican on the radicals, I can. The KKK, the white nationalists, the neo-Nazis, the alt-right. I can do that, but I don't think you'd appreciate it very much. So, let's not play any games here. You don't get to demand that everyone judge Republicans on a perfect utopian set of virtues, and then judge the Democrats on their worst of the people that don't even call themselves Democrats. It's the radical leftists. Sorry, you don't get to do that. Sorry. Not without being called out. Got it?